Hello, Ryan Janasz. This is Katy Karlin on behalf of the Kansas State University Department of English, wishing you congratulations on your graduation and on all your accomplishments. You and I have worked together on fiction writing and in film, and in both fields, you've proved to be an attentive and prodigiously creative student. Most recently, you've been at work on the novel, Victory Girl, which explores the psychological ramifications of being able to read other people's thoughts and suggests that what some people may see as a mental disorder, others may see as extraordinary perception. You've impressed the entire department with your enthusiasm, your hard work, and your generosity. Professor Dodd says you are a true poet scholar who can out-Bukowski Bukowski. It's no wonder to me that you're obsessed with writing about superpowers because you seem to have a few of your own. I wish you all the best in your creative endeavors, your novel, your flightless airline videos, and anything else you put your mind to. Please keep in touch. And when you get to the end of that TV show you're watching and you find the identity of the title character, let's talk.